Hi, I'm Diane Clifford from Caterpillar's Electric Power Team. Today I want to take you on a quick tour of our new web calculator for CHP. This is a new tool we've launched on our cat.com CHP landing page. From the top of the CHP landing page, you'll find a Calculate Savings button. If you click on that button, that will open our CHP calculator. The premise of this calculator is to provide end users or consultants with real-world scenarios to evaluate financial savings as well as emission benefits of CHP applications. This site comes pre-populated with fields already, but we encourage you to make changes to whatever your site needs. We've also added on this webpage a currency drop-down box that you can choose the currency which is most applicable for you. So for my site today, I'm going to assume that I have a CHP site at a factory that's going to run continuous year-round. My site has an electric demand of 1,500 kW. My thermal demand for this site is 5 million BTU per hour. To make this a more accurate real-world example, I'm going to take some electric prices similar to what you may see in Europe, so 9 cents a kilowatt hour. And I'm going to populate it with 8 euros per million BTU for natural gas, which is a gas price that you'll see in the Europe region. Since this is a CHP running continuous, I'm going to change my hours per year to 8,760 as I'm running in this application and continuous application. You can also, if you do have an application that may be a winter heating season, you can put in the accurate hours that you'll run at that site per year. So if I click calculate and scroll down on the page, we have an overview of our annual operating cost. So this table here on your left, it provides a comparison for traditional energy costs using electric utility with a boiler for your natural gas that provides your heat for your site. We're comparing that then to a Caterpillar natural gas genset that is being used in a CHP application for your heat, as well as the maintenance costs associated with that CHP genset. So if we navigate over to the right side, we have our CHP plant inputs that we provided up at the top. The next section down is our CHP plant benefits. So I want to direct you to this annual savings. So 406,000 euros is the estimated annual savings for this CHP site for 1,500 kW. I also want you to notice the CO2 reduction. So we've done some calculations and assumed that for this site, the total emissions reduction is 7,389 tons per year, equivalent to 1,417 vehicles or 990 homes. So quite a big savings in financial savings as well as emission reduction. If we scroll down just a little bit further on this page, we provide you with what Caterpillar products are best for this 1,500 kW node. So we have two products available, the CG17016 as well as the G3512H. Both of these are products that are available for this size product. So now let's take a look at another example. Scroll back up to the top and I'm going to assume that maybe the electric price has escalated. And I want to see what happens when electric prices get up to 12 cents a kilowatt hour. And I click recalculate. If you go down to the annual savings, you'll see now that the annual savings are 800,000 euros per year. So quite a bit different. So when your gas or your electric prices go up, you'll also see an increase in savings. So in this instance, about 25% savings. Makes it a little bit better case for CHP in that instance. So let's look at something else. Let's look at what happens if my thermal demand happens to go up at my factory. So my thermal demand is going to go up to 8 million BTU per hour, and I'm going to recalculate. What you can see from this table is now at my Caterpillar CHP plant, I have boiler natural gas required. So it looks a little odd, right? But really what that's meaning is that the heat demand that I need for my plant is more than what my Caterpillar genset can recover. So let's go back up and choose a larger Caterpillar genset. So I'm going to choose a 2,500 kW genset instead to see if that will meet it. So it turns out that the 2,500 kW genset can meet my total energy demands. If you scroll down to the bottom, you can also see that a G3520H is the right size genset for this application. So overall, a couple things that I want to point out are that we have not made any assumptions in these cost calculations for tax incentives or benefits that you may have in your area. So make sure to take those into account when you're evaluating your site. It also does not take into account any transients or power factors happening at your site for sizing purposes. So overall, Caterpillar CHP application have a more efficient operation. We use that heat energy that was otherwise wasted. We're reducing the carbon footprint. All of these are reasons to recommend and consider the Caterpillar combined heat and power system. So a reminder, visit cat.com, our CHP landing page, for more information and for customer stories, as well as other added benefits to CHP. For Caterpillar, I'm Diane Clifford. Have a good day.